simply enough to be tucked in past the pin. I hope the USA loses the World Cup. Now, with the same ease that could and has been used to stumble over such phrases as this, it quickly became much more intense, with an opinion transcending soccer to appear saturatedly dense. Do you even realize what we're rooting against? Did I miss something? Is Dick Cheney suddenly starting at striker with Don Imus sprinting in from midfield while Carl Rowe digs endlessly to plant a seed in the minds of the entire soccer world that the Italians all father illegitimate children with Nazi hookers? Watching the disappointment of government's departure from the type of foreign policy I believe be the same fuel to figure out which country's soccer team to root for as my slick, greased-up brain releases any patriotic sentiment I had. I slid them down my slippery slope, and now America means bad. Big bad America, lingering. The villain you love to hate, but hate to feel. The cloak of your own detachment from something that needs you to define it now more than ever. What face defines a country? Whose face defines a country? One face defines a country? My face defines this country. This country is what we make. Does your face define a country? Now whose pride is at stake? Now the name USA can't stomach every drip drop of sorry sentiment we give here. Because as long as I'm alive, I love myself and check my address. Shit. I live here. USA. Three letters abbreviate four words and leave us with a whole list of proud possibilities. Too real to run from and far too vivid to discard as dreams. A nation without partisan punditry because there are no teams. Where hunger comes before breakfast. Where hugs are for introductions. Where love is for humans and race. Just a playful competition to see who can do it faster. And right here, I'll stand erect with my dreams as sorrowful streams of individuals cope with their own definitions thrust upon them by the place that they reside in. But how can you improve a project that you don't have any pride in? And pride exists buried inside my body. That's where you find it embedded, because America only means conservative, male, white, Republican. If we leave it or we let it, it's threaded into our skin, and no leader or government or president or policy has the right to define patriotism and take our pride away. So when she inquired if I wanted to win, well, I replied, USA.